Tavion, this stops here.
Ah, Kyle's good student. You're too late. Soon, Marka Ragnos will return and obliterate the Jedi. The Sith shall rule again.
You're delusional. Kyle told me all about you. How you went crawling away after he defeated you.
Silence, whelp! I will make Kyle Katarn's failure complete. My victory? Rosh's corruption. And now your death will drive him to the dark side.
Never!
Katarn's little brat. I will not cower as I did before Katarn.
I shall not be denied.
By the Force.
Marka Ragnos.
A mere Jedi child will not undo my return.
That's Jedi Knight, Ragnos.
You will kneel before me, Jedi.
Little brat. Oh, don't make me chase you.
No! This is impossible. I will return, Jedi. One day, I shall return and annihilate you all!
It's over. Ragnos will not be resurrected. The scepter is destroyed.
And Tavion?
Dead. Ragnos had possessed her. Her body couldn't withstand the corruption. When I destroyed the scepter and Ragnos left her body, there was nothing left.
Jaden, you did more than we could have ever hoped. You have become a true Jedi.
Thank you, Master Skywalker. But I couldn't have done it without Kyle.
Don't get all mushy on me, kid. Come on. Let's get out of here.